chance of touching the brim of his hat to stop anyone trying to pull it off again. Do you think I'm so stupid I glue this thing to my head on purpose? Matilda said, there's a boy down the road who got some super glue on his finger without knowing it, and then he put his finger to his nose. Mr. Wormwood jumped. What happened to him? He spluttered. The finger got stuck inside his nose, Matilda said, and he had to go around like that for a week. People kept saying to him, stop picking your nose, and he couldn't do anything about it. He looked an awful fool.
Say